I don't think I need any mods right now, so I'm just gonna go in new. Yes. Oh, I've seen this. Yeah, I've been on the internet long enough to have seen this.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here.
You're talking to me?
Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue.
What's wrong with you?
You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl?
I didn't do anything to you.
You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
I don't like
look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
This guy seems alright. And I don't know about this guy.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries in the state. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Mind your own fucking business.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call you. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
What the f-
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Baelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You then. Step forward.
Who are you?
Alright, so I kind of got through the beginning and all the character customization. Everybody's kind of looked at it, and
he's not on the list.
Everybody's already kind of seen that, and I kind of thought the character customization was a little boring, so.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains our term to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Well, I was talking during that, so I have no idea what's going on.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes,
it doesn't sound like nothing.
Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn up as you wish.
Well, he's in our
Come
hurry.
On! I haven't got
What do you got nowhere to be?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
No. That's not good.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf!
Well, that's me.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Well, something tells me I'm not gonna be down here.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the town!
What the fuck am I gonna do? It's a dragon. Oh.
Over here.
We're gonna fight the thing.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now! Up through the tower. Let's go!
Oh my gosh, it's one of those. In. Are you okay?
With me, up the tower.
You sure?
With me, up the tower.
With me, up the tower. Oh,
the roof and keep going. Go.
Yeah.
Follow when we can.
Oh shit. Okay. Resolve.
Don't look up. Focus on me. You can do it. Hammond, you need to get over here now.
Batta boy, you're doing great. Turol. God. Everyone, get back. Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
You're just gonna kill
me. I
have to
find General Tullius to join their defense.
God's guide you, that boy.
Oh shit, dude.
Stay close to the wall!
Ooh, okay. What?
Quickly, follow me!
Oh,
on me, prisoner! Stay close!
Keep your eyes on me!
Trailer, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Cathar. You're not stopping us this time!
Fine! Nine, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign
Guard! You fool! Keep the key!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
Again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
You think
the harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Let's cut you loose.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
Saluting him.
Grab Gunnar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe.
I think I grabbed Gunnar.
Grab Gunnar's gear. No shame in borrowing a friend's axe. Grab Gunnar's gear.
No shame
in borrowing a friend's axe.
Okay.
All right. Get that armor on.
I got way better gear.
That axe, a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Imperials, they cover.
It's the escaped prisoners.
Take him.
Don't let those escape. Get away.
Don't take us alive.
No. I tried to reason. I'm sorry. I feel like this would be a lighter weapon.
that door. That's it. Come on,
let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Hey, careful!
Oh, that's... Oh, crap, I didn't think I could actually damage. Alright. We're gonna use you as ransom. Alright, you're staying there.
Moving. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Trolls, blood.
You can't do torture room.
Something. It's cage.
Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that.
But once we get out.
Grab anything useful and let's go.
Should. It was magic. that book. Just had it. So annoying. I liked you at first, dude. You're just slower than me, though.
Hey, be careful.
Come on. Did you say be careful?
Better to stick together down there.
This way.
Oh. Be careful.
Come on, hurry up.
General Tullius arrives.
Hey, be careful!
Killed by a dragon. We need to pull back. Prisoners are escaping.
Take us alive.
Yeah, this is just kind of easy right now, so I might up the difficulty. Kind of just hacking and slashing. Tried this out. It's kind of fast.
this goes. Guess we better try this way.
What, Ian? I'm in the middle of playing a single player right now. I'll play afterwards, though. We will play afterwards. Okay? We will 100% play afterwards, okay?
There's a way out through here.
Nah, maybe.
This way. Come on.
Alright, buddy. I'm doing something right now.
There's a way out through here.
Oh, no, I'm the slow one. I'm gonna up the difficulty. Wait, where'd he go? Oh. Here, just update it one more time. Not gonna go to that next difficulty. I don't think that's a good idea for me.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. And watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
No. I think it's most obvious. I should take a longbow.
Sneaking is overrated, eh?
Indeed it is. Oh! Good job. Thank you. Oh, it just had my arrow in it. I'm wondering why a bear was carrying an arrow. I'm already on my way out.
Wait.
What are we chilling for?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
What?
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. trouble.
This place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here.
My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
What if I follow you?
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulf.
Oh, I want you, Rolf.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
If I don't want to leave you, dude.
What are you doing?
Sorry. Force of habit.
These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead. See for yourself.
Oh, what? Well, kind of like magic. I haven't used it yet, of course.
Mage, eh? Well, to each his own. Not for me to judge.
Well, shut up. That's what I wanted. I don't even do magic.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, alright?
No talking to me.
Hey, be careful!
Hey, careful.
I'm on your side!
Oh, sorry, I just need to... Alright, I can fight. Oh, crap, never mind, you got it. Alright, let's go! I knew I was right to trust this guy. I liked him.
Like nobody here knows what happened yet. Come on,
Gerd was probably working in her lumber mill.
Where's it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain, black as night. It flew right over the barrel. Dragons.
Gerder.
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerder.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, crap. What the fuck? I am the dragon, dude. Wait, who's that? My bitch.
You think that dragon is still flying around here somewhere?
Stuff. I did not think I could attack her, I'm gonna be honest with you. At least I didn't think she'd do anything.
Wait. There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Oh, okay. Oh, no. Crap. Ah, crap. my power.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
Yeah, I heard.
The true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Crap. No, I didn't want to lose him. It was, couldn't have gone worse because I already lost my friend. Soon enough, we got friends. That's him. Gotta meet him. Gotta show him I'm back. Let's go. Oh, where'd he go? Yes. I'm so glad I found you.
But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerder.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt?
Dude, I'm gonna have to attack her again, I'm sorry.
And who is this?
I wanna wait till
one
this guy leaves.
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Odd, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Staying drunk on the job?
So here's
again?
The plan, right?
Odd, just come here.
Wedge springs into this place where there's like nobody.
What are you doing here?
I will stray.
I'll be right down.
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man.
I can't in front of him. He's gotta go away.
To fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla.
Yes.
Okay. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be.
What are you doing?
Something tells me this was not a good idea. Okay, so we'll use... just stocked up on stamina. Not stamina. Magic and health. To kill this. Kill this bitch. Oh, crap. Alright. Here's my consensus. Here's my thoughts. I don't think
there he goes. Looks like he's gone
that it's a good idea to attack her.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive.
I've just put that together.
This place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here.
I know.
My sister, Gerda,
crazy how that works.
She'd help you out.
It's probably best if you wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Okay, but I can heal now. So this does change things. And I really don't like her for some reason.
Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If
anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's over.
Alright, so I say that we get one more go. I have healing on now, alright? And just in case I do have weapons I can use. The fire has been the most useful out of the magic, I think. On the other hand, could do this. How do I switch it so that I can only do? What if I have?
To Riverwood.
Hey, water!
I don't think that's my best. So, I think we'll put this on the left hand. No, I don't want them both. We'll go to weapons. Get the Imperial Sword on the right hand. Yes, okay. Okay, this is it. And if I want, I can just switch up to healing partway through. Kill her this time. Gonna kill her this time.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck.
Yeah, it's probably
I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
What
What's the matter with you?
Bad idea.
Oh shit. I didn't think I could actually provoke him. Oh crap. Dude, I know you'll kick my ass. I know. Oh please, 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 please. Please, please, please. Dude, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm sorry. I'm Oh please, dude. Oh, I knew you could mess me up, dude.
It's probably best if we
speak. All right. Good luck. Be a little more friendly this time.
Wouldn't have made it without your help today.
I'm sorry for what I did. Please forgive me. Actually.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the anyway.
I got you this time, like an evasion tactics. Oh shit, where'd you go? Oh! This guy's a good shot. Switch it up. Oh, you can do that. Oh my gosh. Alright. I've learned my lesson for today.
I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Haven't gotten far at all, but I think that's where I'm gonna wrap it up.